Here's how to make the supermagnet beads into a single large supermagnet. If I have a ring, it's not a magnet. It has no effect on my video. Let's go to MS Paint there. And here's an array, nothing. But, whoops. If I break the ring, woo, very strong magnet. See, nothing, and then whoop. So if I break the strands and then force them together the way they don't want to go against repulsion, break it again, push, it zips together, and now I have a very strong magnet. But if I go back to the ring, nothing. We can also make a sensitive compass. If I pull off 7, then let's make a super magnet bar magnet, same as before. 7, make a ring of 6, and stuff the 7th one in the middle. It sticks out to the side a little, so it easily spins. That's our compass. Look at this. Whoop, whoop. Very sensitive. Even when the bar magnet is far away.